Hello guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to change your background on a Windows 10. First, what you have to do is you have to go down, the first way you have to do it is you can go down to files, and then you can highlight your files, so just like that. Just gonna highlight it, and then you right click your mouse, then it will show something like a big like screen. First, then you have to click on set as desktop background. Click on that, close files, and then you come up with the background you've chosen. Another way to do it, you can go down to settings. Then you click the one with the little pencil and the little screen, the TV. Then you can go to browse, or you can click on the one near the bar, the options. So you will go to browse if you want to. Then you will see something that says quick access or photos. You can go into that, and then you can hide, and then you can just click, double click the photo, and then say choose picture. Close it, and then that's your background. Thank you for watching. Be sure to subscribe and comment and like. Remember, we are trying to get up to 1,055 likes and subscribers. Okay.